We had three song moments we were talking about. One is a number we had started actually a few years ago in an earlier incarnation of the film called Days in the Sun, which is sort of a lullaby moment for all the characters in the castle.
That was the new Beast song.
The new Beast song.
Evermore.
Which was, and that was a beast to get done. That was a hard one.
I mean, there was, in my humble opinion, a very good Beast song we wrote for the Broadway show, but there have been subtle changes to the storyline for this version of Beauty. It's still obviously the same story, but there have been one or two changes, and some songs like If I Can't Love Her, which we wrote for the Broadway show, didn't quite fit now because the plot had changed a bit.
It was also that for the Broadway show, we kind of had to shoehorn that in because we needed an Act One break, which is, in the storyline, it's when the Beast sort of drives her away inadvertently because of his anger, and he goes, if I can't love her. And the more natural moment is the moment when he actually voluntarily lets her go and says, because I love her, I'm letting her go. And he watches from the tower as she leaves. But the end-title song, which runs throughout the score, which starts with Maurice, it's sort of a music box, very French music box, delicate theme about the passage of time. And that, you know, runs through the film and then is finally done in its completed form as an end title song. And we, even today at the session, we were still messing with
tweaking
the lyrics.
Tweaking it, yes.